up on the Bulldog season. On August 30, the Bulldogs opened at home with Monroe Cowboys and won 37-6. The courageous Thomas Jefferson came in for it. The final score was 26-6. On October the 11th, the 7, the old Cougars. Number 10, Jeff Gregory. At tight end, number 12, Jeff Gates. At tailback, number 22, Ed Healy. At quarterback, number 25, Ken Harrison. At starting at right guard, number 65, Thomas Creighton. And at center, number 5.
But I had 740.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to George Walton Academy Senior Night. Tonight is our final home game of the regular season, and we would like to pay tribute to our special seniors. Our seniors will be greeted on the field by Headmaster Ryland Chapman and Mrs. Lynn Chapman. First are our football statisticians. Naomi Mayfield is being escorted by her mother, Patricia K. Mayfield. Naomi has been a statistician for 4 years. Erin Queso is escorted by her parents, Jean and Jan Queso. Erin has been a statistician for 4 years. Kelly Snipes is escorted by her parents, Billy and Jane Snipes. Kelly has been a statistician for 2 years. Cheerleading captain Mary Helen Tucker is escorted by her parents, Don and Danielle Tucker. Mary Helen has been a cheerleader for 4 years, is the 1985 homecoming queen, and is currently the reigning Miss Bulldog for our football team. And now we would like to introduce our senior football players who have a 4-year record of 31 wins, 7 losses, and 2 ties. Beginning with Phil Peppers, he is escorted this evening by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. L.T. Peppers. Phil has been a member of the team for 2 years and was All-Region last year. Mark Gibbs is escorted by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Jack Gibbs. Mark has been a member of the team for 3 years. Jeff Gregory is escorted by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Buster Gregory. Jeb has been a member of the team for 4 years and was All-Region last year. Jeff Cates is escorted by his parents, Dr. and Mrs. Johnny Cates. Jeff has been a member of the team for 5 years, was All-State last year, and was All-Region the last 2 years. Mike Foster is escorted by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Fred Foster. Mike has been a member of the team for 3 years. Ed Healy is escorted by his father, James Healy. Ed has been a member of the team for 4 years and has been named All-State and All-Region 2 times. Ken Harrison is escorted by his parents, Coach and Mrs. Jack Harrison. Ken has been a member of the team for 4 years and was All-State last year and All-Region 2 years. David Kelly is escorted tonight by his mother, Mrs. Linda Kelly. David has been a member of the team for 2 years. Ray Franks is escorted tonight by his parents, Ray and Carrie Franks. Ray has been a member of the team for 2 years. Alan Smith is escorted tonight by his parents, Mr. and Mrs. B.W. Smith. Alan has been a member of the team for 2 years. Cam Reed is escorted by his parents, Robert and Barbara Reed. Cam has also been a member of the team for 2 years. At this time, we would like to thank our seniors for all their effort on behalf of the George Walton Academy Bulldogs. Please join me now together for a round of applause and show them fine young people our appreciation.
Thank you.
Number seven, Phil Pepper, is off the left side. Eddie Healy on the counter pitch out. Gets about 4 yards. Trying out on Healy. Number seven, Pepper, running for a loss.
Yeah,
That's a gun again on the right side for about 4 yards. That's a gun again off the left side for short yardage. Making the tackle. Third and six for the Cougars. Get him about 2 yards, 3. Number 44, Keith Mason back in front for Piedmont.
Touchdown, if you're on the center.
drives the left side for Troy Gordon.
25, land back.
Banks, number 25, making the tackle on the knee. Banks again on the tackle. First down yardage. 51 Hayes making the stop on him. Fourth and inches. Nice punt by Gregory, also recognized Gill. goes into the end zone for a touchback.
Yes!
Junior, 15 yards, holding.
Thank you. Thank you.
Second field is by number 10, Jeff McDonald. Jeff Gregory first McDonald out of bounds in the neighborhood of the Cougar 45.
Yeah!
Trials for good yardage. Ben Healy making the tackle.
Yeah. Okay,
shot.
Did his legs get hurt?
Saving team here. There's Walton. Yeah. I thought it was against them also.
If they are against the Bulldogs, let's go kick them. First down, people. Thank you. number 35.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. Drive home carefully. And good night. See you in 2 weeks.
Uh-oh, had one go on him. This is gonna be a home video.
Yeah. leadership support, and it's a big factor in the success we've had this year. Now, what a game as big as we're playing tonight. We're rated number one team in the state. We're undefeated. We're playing for a region championship. We're playing for a chance to have a favorable position in being hosted during most of the state tournament games. And we just have an awful lot on the line, and we're going to need your support tonight. Now, to talk about support, there's probably one other thing we ought to mention. When you think in terms of George Walton Academy, you usually think in terms of a five-letter word. It's spelled C-L-A-S-S. We've always had class here. Now, we're something special. Now, a lot of places you go somewhere and pick up. Regardless of what the sport is, you've got to have some leadership, and you usually look to your older cheerleaders, managers, statisticians, players if you're going to have a successful team. And we've had some outstanding seniors this year, and at this time, I'd like for our three statisticians and our senior cheerleaders to come down. Cheerleader for 4 years. This year, of course, she has won several individual honors, and she's just a real fine person. We were fortunate to have a young lady like Mary Helen working with our cheerleaders and being part of them. And at this time, we would like to give her something pretty that goes with her face. So real pretty. Congratulations. Statisticians in basketball and football, a little bit of everything else. Ever since she's been here at George Walton, and she does a great job. Many of you, you know, she doesn't get the praise that a lot of our players do and all, but she's done a super job, and we're proud, real proud of her. Congratulations. Another one that's been with us 4 years has done an excellent job, and always smiling and being part of whatever she can do to build spirit, and that's Naomi Mayfield. Yeah. Naomi. Been working with us now 2 years and has done an excellent job, and that is Kelly Snipes. Season play. They will be honored tonight prior to the game, along with the parents, who certainly have been a big factor in helping these young men to be part of our program. So at this time, if our seniors would come up on the side over here, I'd like to introduce each one individually. Just the seniors, if you'd come on out. Have a word to say about this group because they're special at all.
Well, this is a super group of seniors. I've been lucky enough to work with them since they were sophomores, and you couldn't work with a more special or a better group of guys. These guys are super competitors, they're great in the classroom, and they're just, you know, the kind of people that you really want to be associated with, and we're really going to miss them next year.
Okay, no. This time, I'd like to introduce these guys to you and have them come over when we call out their name. All right, we have Cam Reed. Come on out, Cam. Cam's a little bit.
All right,
we've got Mike Foster. One of our guards who's done a great job for us this year, a real fine offensive player, Ray Frank. All right, from here, we on the end, we've got Eddie Healy, who has been all-region player 2 years. He's been all-state. He's going to leave here. We're both all of the school rushing record. Ed, we're proud of him. Member of the team 3 years, excellent player. Field members, if you know anything about football and watch him. He's exciting because he's probably the best blocking back we've ever had. Congratulations. Career record for receptions. He's one of the finest receivers we've ever had. George Walton. Jeff Gates here, who is probably one of the two finest defensive players we ever had. He has a chance, if we play long enough in the playoffs, to become the best defensive player we've ever had in the total number of tackles. He has most of our defensive records, but there's one that's real tough to get to, a fella named Don Holder that played on our state championship team that went to North Carolina State, still holds it. Jeff's got a shot at it. Congratulations. Another Ken Harris. Yeah. Ken. Almost all of our passing records here at George Walton Academy. He's thrown over 4,000 yards, which is a lot of yardage. We're real proud of him. This is a great group of guys here. I tell you what, I hope you'll enjoy seeing them while you can see them, because they're great competitors. They've got a great supporting cast, and our juniors, sophomores, freshmen and all. And we're looking forward to a big evening. Hope you come out. If this group wins tonight, they'll become the winningest senior class that we've ever had here at George Walton.
With our team that we'd like to recognize, but we can't. But I think they contribute a whole lot of support to helping us win a state championship that we hope to do. That's what I'm saying.